Good morning, guys. It's 7:24 a.m. We are going on a hike today.
It's super early.
But we have muffins.
We do. We made them last night. And they're actually really good.
They're delicious.
You can't tell where I'm looking, can you? Oh, no, you can't. Ladies and gents, this event's undisputable.
The record.
We need one of those things.
Ew.
We should try and get. Maybe we'll ask for Christmas to get one. So we're going on this hike, and then we're going home for maybe 4 hours, and then we're leaving.
Unless you watch
game. Yeah, we're gonna go see a concert. I don't know if you guys know who Watsky is, but...
Probably not. I'm gonna play a good song before you show Watsky.
Both have to work in the morning.
Yeah. But it'll be worth it.
So worth it. Because we also, since this one, spent
a lot.
We have VIP, so it's going to be me, AJ, and our brother Tyler. So yeah.
And we get to meet him an hour before the show, and he's going to do live poetry, so.
That'd be pretty cool. I'll see if I can vlog during the concert. I don't know if I will. I'll try.
We probably won't vlog. We'll probably take videos, though, for you guys.
Yeah. I mean, we'll vlog when we get there, and we'll vlog when we leave.
Because we're only showing up, like, 3 hours early, so.
Yeah, so I mean. Yeah. And it's, like, an hour and a half from where we live.
It's 45 minutes.
It's an hour. That's a cop.
That is a cop.
I feel like I'm really far from home.
I don't know.
The valley. I don't know why. Why do we call it valley?
That's what
is
it's
that
called.
What it's called?
So like, here's the mountains. When you pass through here, this is the valley. The valley is like in between. So yeah.
Well, here's the valley. And there's like millions of houses in here that are big and expensive.
Yeah.
One of my best friends lives in here.
Yeah, she does.
You guys would like her.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
It'll have the sign, remember?
Yeah, I think your mom said just follow this for a little while.
Yeah. Then she said that we would finally get to the sign that says like hike or whatever.
Yeah, or trail.
Yeah. And that's what we're looking for.
That sucks. Is it here? Yep, I think I found it.
Oh, this is where we did some
pictures, yeah.
Yeah.
Here we are, guys, the top of Mount Everest. See? Woo! There she is over there. And, yeah, we're on a really fucking high rock. Please do not die. There's a really big fall, so I'm going to try not to fall. Oh, there's a cactus, too, so be careful of that. I know. Hey, if you guys know what Lockheed Martin is, they are actually right over there, that silver building. Yeah, they're like right here in Colorado.
Hi!
Hi.
It's really hot.
It's because we're running around.
I know, this is fun.
This is fun. We can go that way. You want to go on top of that rock?
No, because then...
All right, we'll go this way.
We'll go down and then we'll go on the other ones. This was a good idea.
I know.
Plus, we're exercising. My mom would be proud of us.
I know. Oh, there you go. That's a better picture, Lockie. Okay. There's Lockheed Martin. That's a better picture. Come here.
Oh. Were you getting me sitting up on the rock?
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
There's some of the really big houses we were telling you guys about. And they're all over there.
Mount Everest.
Yeah.
We climbed it.
We're not actually on Mount Everest. Will you take the water bottle?
Yeah. Little did you know we could get from Colorado to Asia so quickly.
So quickly. I mean, did you see that car ride? It was like 10 minutes.
And it's not even 8 o'clock.
Nope. It's like barely 8.
No, it's 7:55.
So it's barely 8.
No, it's not even 8.
Yet. Okay, shut up.
Go to the right. Dun, dun, dun.
I can't go to the right.
Okay.
No, I'm not wearing a shirt. I'm wearing a sports bra. For all you creepy parents. Oh no, I'm stuck.
You can do it. Do you need help?
No, I did it. Oh, it's okay, guys. It's okay. I only got stuck.
Oh. I don't want to go through. It's not a trail, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a trail right here, but we gotta walk through some bushes.
It's okay, we're going on an adventure. God, my hair looks good.
No.
Hey. You're so tall.
I know.
I can't, you know?
Ow.
We're just gonna keep walking. We're not technically on a trail. We're almost there. It's just like whip fuck over there.
Technically, we're.
So yeah, we're on this trail. And for those of you who don't know, we don't normally exercise. So there's that. But this is fun. I think the last time I went on like a hike was summer going into my senior year. Yeah, because I remember who I was with. So yeah. Feel better?
Yeah.
Are you relieved? I know.
I think if you follow this back, this will take us back to the car.
Do you want to go back?
Oh. No. I was just looking.
All right, then let's go. Come on, it's an adventure.
Right?
Yeah. We're going on a trip in our baby rocket ship.
Little Einstein.
This is a good idea.
I've been telling you for months and months now that we should.
I know.
But every time you're like, no!
I know. That's good. Woo! Here, wanna hold it? Since your arms
I just don't want the water bottle to go in there. Here we are.
Yeah. Yep. We're just taking a seat.
Popping a squat.
Just chilling.
Chilling like a villain. You know what I'm saying? There's this dude down there that's...
He's like running and shit.
On these trails. It's gotta be a lot of work.
I'm gonna figure out how the fuck we're gonna get back to the car.
Oh, you wanna go back now?
No. I'm just curious as to how.
I'm pretty sure if we just follow that trail, it'll take us all the way back. And if not, then we just reverse, we'll run back on the rocks.
Okay. Because we were on the rocks for a while.
Yeah. We'll figure it out though.
That's okay. I don't really wanna go back yet.
Don't drop it.
I'm not gonna drop it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I wanna see how high we are. Okay, it's really not that high.
Wait, if we were to fall, it would fucking hurt.
Yeah. If we fall, we're fucked. We are really fucked. Hey, so. We're on this mountain.
Working our way up.
We're gonna work our way up. We're pretty far so far. once we get to the top, hopefully I'll show you then. But it's a really long way up there.
And from there, we'll probably turn around and head back home.
Go all the way back. So yeah, we'll see you when we're at the top.
Later, homies.
So we went to climb that mountain, right? And we actually just took a path on the other side of the mountain.
Yeah, because we thought it was going to take us to the top, but yeah. Once you got up there, there was a sign that said, path closed.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So we technically just went around the mountain. So, I mean, that's cool, I guess. Not bad.
I wanted to go on the mountain.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, I did too, but...
That's okay.
That's fine. We're on our way back to the car now. Yeah. My arms aren't long enough.
I know.
So... Do you want to continue? Thanks.
Oh. You're welcome. Yeah, we're all finished with that. Now we're just making our way back. We're going to go home and shower and...
get ready and stuff.
Probably sit there for a couple hours.
Yeah.
Relax. And then we're going to go see Watsky.
Yeah. Woo!
Woo!
And then I'll probably vlog a good time of our way up the mountain. Show you guys around.
Yeah, up Boulder.
Up Boulder and stuff.
So it's like 45 minutes away from here.
Yeah, so it'll be a nice little chunk of that. We'll have
be okay. Alright, well, we will talk to you guys later.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, it's upside down.
Oh. Okay,
bye.
Meow. We're home. And yeah, look, we match. Pretty cute. This is welcome to the bedroom. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Here's the bed. And our ottoman and laundry. In the closet, in the dresser, and AJ. Yeah. That's it, though. I'll just show you guys the rest of the house. Ow!
No, do a separate video for that.
Why? It'll just... No. I'll just do it real quick. Here's the bathroom. Nothing special. Yeah. And then here's the dining room. As you can tell, we have this lovely dining room table. Then here's the kitchen. It's really messy right now. So,
I'm about to do dishes.
Yeah, the dishes will be done in a little while. And here's the living room. We have a nice chair right here. Our couch. And then we have a love seat over there and our coffee table. And then here's little Wilbur. I don't know if you guys have actually met Wilbur yet, but this is Wilbur. We'll let you out in a little bit. So yeah, but we're home now. We're just gonna hang out. And then we're gonna go get Tyler and then go to lunch. And then once we're on our way there, we'll vlog then. But right now we're just gonna
chill.
Hang out. So just yeah. Chill. We'll talk to you guys in a little while.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey.
Hi. Like I said, once we leave to go get Tyler, I'll vlog again. So, sup.
Sup.
My hair is cray today. I need a bobby pin when we get back. Got a bobby pin this ish.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Although I have to show you guys something that's pretty cool. So I don't know if you guys know, but AJ drives a stick shift. Isn't that cool? I mean, he was all silver, now he's chipping, but...
Yeah, but it's red underneath, and I almost feel like red would be cooler.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool, if we do say so ourselves.
And then once I paint my car, like, it's white right now.
Yeah.
It's gonna be blue.
Yeah, it's gonna be like a what? Like a light blue or a dark blue?
Not like super dark, but it's gonna be...
It's gonna be a dark blue, but not so dark that you can't tell if it's black or blue.
Oh, okay.
Like, you'll be able to tell that it's blue, but it'll be a kind of dark blue.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
So I've already sanded the hood and the roof. Now I have to do the doors, the sides, my fenders, and then the back.
It's got a lot to do.
I have a lot to do. I was supposed to do it yesterday, but my grandpa had heart surgery, so I decided it'd be best not to go over there, even though he still said I should go over.
Yeah, his grandpa's really stubborn.
He is.
He's kind of a pain, but we love him.
Hey, this person needs to do it.
I know, what the fuck? Dude, go. I just want you to know that you're driving under the speed limit right now.
Really stuck.
Just so you know.
Please don't turn. God damn it.
This person in front of us is driving hella slow.
And afford to stop it.
Sorry, I'm trying to find a way to like hold this without my arm hurting.
USNA.
What is that? Proud parent.
Whoa.
United States NASA.
Naval, I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm assuming it has something to do with the military.
It might.
US National Arms. I don't know. Words.
Words.
You see the cool knife. She's been in and out of hospitals her whole life. She knew the whole time.
I think it's so cute that we match.
We're cute. Yeah, I'm gonna tell Tyler one more.
Okay. Oh no, firefuck.
It doesn't have a siren song, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Burn shortest. The lights that burn brightest.
The day is going by awfully slow.
It's because we were up at 7.
That's exactly why. So early.
Imagine how Tyler feels.
What?
I said imagine how Tyler feels.
What do you mean?
It's gotta be going so slow for him because he's excited.
It's okay. He'll have fun when he's with us.
He will.
My grandma's house.
Hi, grandma.
And then we're gonna pass where my great grandma lives at her retirement home.
Hi, great
grandma. Right there, that one right there. Yep. Isn't it cute that they live right next door to each other?
It's gonna be like me when we live next to Papa.
Yeah.
Hi, Papa. Hi, Papa. My grandpa is going to be on 7 News because his heart surgery was phenomenal, as the doctor put it.
Yeah.
And yeah, apparently they put him on 7 News. I don't know when. Fuck if I know. I'm here, looks good.
I know.
Really bad. She's really cool. Oh, you hit the car out of my hand. Let me hit you with the car. guys. We're on our way to Boulder.
She's so into giving up. She's so into letting the world know she doesn't give a fuck.